Welcome back to another YouTube video. It's time for the 2008 re-release and DVD closing to kids' favorite songs. Let's play the disc.
Oh, that was phenomenal.
Thank you.
I might even say, so cool.
Wow.
My thumb with a knick-knack, batty bat, give a bat a bone. This old bat goes flying home.
And sure now, Twinkle, Twinkle Little Star is absolutely, positively my favorite song. We like to tell Elmo.
Row, row, row with your boat, gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life.
Black Sheep is my favorite song. Next to Twinkle, Twinkle Little Star in the Alphabet Song.
Cookie Monster's on the computer?
Uh-huh.
Elmo?
Hmm?
Cookie Monster's not on the computer, buddy.
This is so silly. Look, look, look. See? Cookie Monster is on the computer.
Oh, I see.
All of Elmo's friends are on the computer on SesameStreet.org.
SesameStreet.org?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, can I try?
Yeah, click the mouse, Chris.
Okay. Hey, you're right, Elmo. Look, there's Cookie, Telly, and Rosita. And look at all this cool stuff. Games.
Ooh, a video.
Hey, I wonder what this button does.
Elmo doesn't know, Chris. Click on it.
Okay. Elmo? Elmo?
SesameStreet.org.
Check it out.
Hey,
check this out.
This old bat, he plays one. He plays knick-knack on my thumb with a knick-knack. Batty bat, give a bat a bone. This old bat goes flying home.
Okay, folks, that wraps up the 2008 DVD re-release closing of Kids' Favorite Songs. Hopefully one day I'll be able to get the 1999 original copy on VHS. But for now, I think I'm just going to stick with the 2008 re-release. But we're not done yet with Sesame Street. We're heading on over to 2009, so subscribe and the notification bell, and I'll see you there.